Hello everybody, I'm the lawyer Ismaele Brancaccio of the international law firm Brancaccio & Esposito, and today we are going to explain the role of the lawyer in the international commercial contracts. The particular speed with which the commercial sector operates requires that the legal resolution of disputes between the parties be equally fast. The main role of the lawyer in the context of the international contract is to formulate a legally valid solution not only in the phase of resolving the legal dispute, but also in the previous phase, that is, in the formulation of the contract. It is for that reason that I think that is considered useful to be assisted by a lawyer already in the phase of preparation of the contract, since the parties, in the context of international trade, can establish the methods of resolution of the disputes, and for sure the law applicable for the resolution of the disputes, the carte of jurisdiction in Italy, and if appropriate, the possibility of submitting the dispute to the judgment of an arbitrator. The role of the lawyer should be very important also in order to allow the parties to find an out-of-court agreement on the matter, mediating between the parties in order to quickly resolve the conflict. It is precisely for this reason, on the basis of our client needs, that the international law firm Brancaccio & Esposito has decided to create a specific department of international lawyer with experience in the sector of the international commercial law, so that we can always help our clients. If you need more information about this topic, I invite you to comment on this video or see our website. I will leave the link in the description. If you find this video helpful for you, please put like or subscribe our web channel and always stay updated with international law.